special, and this is my dream project. What is an animator? An animator is an artist who creates multiple images known as films that is a given illustration of movement called animation, which is displayed rapidly in a rapid sequence. Animators can work in a variety of places, including film, television, video animation. Educational requirements. Animators are typically required to have a bachelor's degree. Also, extensive portfolios and internships. I chose to go to Mercer University. Skill requirements. Creativity, imagination, drawing skills, communication, and the ability to meet deadlines. So also, quite often in the animation world, you will have to meet a deadline for a same company or yourself if you decide to go to self-employment. So you will also have to have time management skills too. Work environment. Animators could work for 35 to 40 hours a week and additional hours to meet deadlines. Animators usually work in well-lit office spaces. You can also work at home, like I also said, you can also work at home, or you can work for an independent company. It depends on where you are and how you want to work. Salary. And the low, in the least amount you can make to $50,000, $51,000. The average is $76,000, and the highest potential is $109,000. But entry levels can go from a range of $563 to $60,532. Job benefits. Benefits and pay varies from animators depending on the employer or geographic location. So say you work in a nice sunny place, you know, you may animate outside or you may animate inside. Some people like to be hot, some people like to be cold, some people like to do it at night, some people like to do it in the morning. It also depends on the person. And this is my website.